A certain someone is home. I haven't seen someone chase her yet. Okay, so she's limping because her dumbass cut herself over at Scott's place because she's just an idiot. I don't know where Luxor went, but he's somewhere around here.
If these two pictures don't show that this is mother and son, I don't know what will.
So this next clip is gonna be after I woke up from anesthesia, after I got my wisdom teeth removed. I got all four wisdom teeth removed. They were impacted and it was causing me a lot of pain. So this is me waking up after getting my wisdom teeth removed.
It just happens so it comes out when I wake up. This is gonna listen. This is good.
I've got a buddy.
What are you two doing? What are you two doing?
What a pretty lady. What a pretty lady. What a pretty lady. Hi, pretty lady. Oh, you're so pretty. Oh, you're so pretty. What are you doing, man? What are you doing, my boy? Someone wants the booty. Someone wants the booty. Oh, I'm sweaty. Hi. Hey, you know you don't belong in there, right? You know you don't belong in there. Big man. Hey, I need you to show people how big you are. Thanks, that's totally what I need you to do. Bob. Let me see your face, you big man.
You big man. Hi.
Look at her dapples. Oh my gosh, she's got her dapples back.
I took Sahara to a rodeo, and at this particular rodeo, there's just something that wasn't sitting right with me with her. She wasn't acting like she usually does, and she's a little bit more sensitive than what I'm used to. So I actually ended up getting off of her and standing beside her for like half of the rodeo that I was there, because she just was not where I wanted her to be, and she just wasn't happy with me on her. So I enjoyed the rodeo on the ground. I bought a hitch for my truck. Let's see if it fits.
Stop. No. That feel good? You little wet rat, I love you. Quick video, I found these things. We're gonna try them out on all four tires. I'm sitting at the bar. Someone crawled his happy ass up here. The tail going. Bye! I don't know why you thought that'd be fun up here. I have a favorite fly trap brand, and this is it. And so I'm gonna show you. This thing is completely empty of flies. It's just the bait that I just dissolved. I'm gonna put this one beside the water where the horses drank. Maybe if I can find a spot for it. I'm gonna leave that one by the horse's water. And then, because that brand can actually have bait sold as is, I took one of my old fly traps, because I used to use the bag, and I turned it into this bucket here. And so I have it hanging up there. I have a packet in there and filled with water. So this is inside the horse shelter. So let's see how well this catches flies. I'll update later. This is one day of this fly trap. One day. That's, I don't know how well you're gonna be able to see in there, though. That's fucking amazing. Back to where you belong. So now we'll check this one. There's so much holes. I don't see very many flies in there. Is I got another one that I'm going to put out. So I'm going to put them, I don't know where I'm going to put it, but we're going to put it somewhere. So we're going to have another large one. I'm just excited. There's so many dead flies in that one. I'm so proud. I don't know what day this is, but look at that. Oh, there's maggots in there too. Fucking disgusting. Die, bitches. Die. I just put a new one out, and so it's completely empty. It's kind of broken, so I like duct tape this shit. So hold on. Completely empty, so now we're gonna wait for that. Now, let's see how this one's doing. Still that thing up. I don't know if it's actually doing its job. Oh my gosh, glasses. Don't touch me. How long do I have to keep you together?